six-stop Grand Prix circuit, Trophée Lalique at Palais Omnisport Bercy. This is one of the youngest competitors in the field, youngest in the world, 17-year-old Victoria Volchkova, coming off a 10th place finish at her first world championship in Helsinki.
Victoria is a beautiful jumper. You watch the height she gets in her jumps. And finished third at the Russian Nationals in 1999. There's a lot of depth in Russian lady skaters. With the triple lutz double toe. Building now for the triple flip. Good height and good speed coming out of the jump. And you can see this is a program that's really built around the jumps, getting the job done. What she'll need to work on next is the artistry. Jump she has not been able to complete is the triple loop. She has a second attempt here. Oh, single. When a skater turns a jump from a triple into a double or a single, it's because the takeoff didn't feel right.
Teenager Victoria Volchkova had a couple of hiccups in that performance, but only a few years ago, Russia was known for great skaters as long as they had partners, pairs, and dance. Now, look at the men and look at the women. You mentioned it, Tracy, tremendous depth.
And height the Victoria has on her triple jump. Height, good speed coming out of it. She has a lot to work on in terms of the whole package. I thought time she wasn't hearing the music. The music was playing and she was going about doing her jump. But what a bright future Victoria has, because just the spring that she has on her jump is so exciting.
Once again, the biggest competition of the year may be the Russian Nationals in late December.
And we're waiting to see which female skater is going to pick up the ball and advance lady skating technically with the triple jumps. Victoria might be...